Finally, a minibus caught fire along Clementi Road this morning. You're looking at some pictures sent in by our viewers. The Singapore Civil Defence Force says it was alerted at 8:30 a.m. The fire was extinguished with two water jets. No one was injured. Investigations are ongoing.